During a water change, I like to put a sponge on the end of the siphon so that we don't suck up the baby goldfish and the other small fish. This makes sure they're extra safe.